What's going on, guys? My name is... And I hit the thing. But my name's Seriously the Cat, and today we have day 15, or episode 15 of 7 Days to Die, whatever one you want to call it. Don't matter to me. We finished up the Horde Night, and we got stuff in the last episode, and then I kind of abruptly paused in, like, the last, like, couple minutes, so I've been just basically... doing a little bit of, I've been basically doing loot transfers, because this is our base. This is where the storage should happen, and that's where the Horde Night should happen. And in the meantime of me doing our base, I have boom, 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 boom. I've been just basically throwing these storage boxes all around and sorting in a way. So basically this is our medical and ammo kind of situation, and food. So canned food, which we're going to save up, healing, a little bit of drink stuff, substances, ammo, this part is empty. I think this is just going to be our water box, kind of. We're going to take this, put you here, put the blood bags in here. And now we're kind of settled out. And then we're going to scrap you. We're waiting for Jen, which she opens in like 2 minutes. And these two rows are going to be wood. I know that for sure. Jen is opened. And today's episode is just basically kind of getting back on track for the next horde, so we do not need a prepare the last day, so this day we're preparing instead of the last day. We're gonna go over here, see that it has a bunch of stuff, so we're gonna go out of our way. Me not being able to sell my stuff too quick, take it all. You don't restock till day 16, which is tomorrow, so we do not need to worry about you at all having anything that we may miss. We're gonna take the good stuff first, and then we take the cat food, can of stock, can of peas. We do not have enough for the pears. But we'll take what we've got so far. We'll take it with grace, and we'll move it all the way over to the base. Go over to the good box, and bada bing bada boom, we're probably going to have some like treasure chests here in order to signify the whatever. We're gonna take the meat, the eggs, the rotting flesh, murky water, all this like good old jazz, and somehow move it. Take our ammo, take that, take our tools. We're gonna throw the bow in here. We're gonna throw the axe, the pickaxe, the shovel, the knife, and then we're gonna throw our hammer in here. Do we have enough? No, we do not have wood at all. Cement mixer, forge. So what we're gonna do real quick is we're gonna go out of our way to meat, eggs, and then seeds. Blueberries, coffee beans, rotten flesh, tree seeds, seeds once again, and that is it. Then we're gonna go over here to ammo, and on the very sly, we're gonna put the pipe bomb down there. Actually, do we have, no, that's gonna be our water box. Keep on forgetting. Murky water can go here, and you can go there. And then we're gonna put random loot right there. And then we're gonna go out of our way to take all this stuff. And we start making lines for all the stuff. Cobblestone rock, cloth. Cloth goes down. Clay soil. Cement. I don't know why we're putting plant fibers here, but we're just gonna put plant fibers right here. Sand. Concrete. And then stone. I think this is literally just gonna be a whole box of wood. Then we're gonna take leather, paper, paper. Then we're gonna go all the way down with the paper. Pick up the paper, not you, but you. And then take the leather, because eventually we'll have like a ton of leather and a ton of nails. And then I guess oil shale. To testosterone, coal. I guess we didn't have any, once again, I'm an idiot. I don't know why that's a mechanic. Animal fat. 1, 2, 3, 2, U. And then we go. Basically, that whole right side is going to be like base components to like kind of complex components, if that makes sense. And then we have gas and a bar that goes into random loot. This is gonna go into random loot. This is base gear stuff. That's just treasure. So we're gonna leave that alone for a little bit. This is ammo stuff and glass jar. That's just random stuff, so. First. I guess not. So we're gonna go out of our way to make a cement mixer. Nope. Craft only one. So we have at least one cement mixer in our base, because we're just moving stuff. So yeah. I'm guessing that goes the same with the forge then. That we need to make a new forge. What does it take to make a forge? What do I need? Oh God, it's gonna keep on screaming at me. Both. How are you still low? I put you in a thing. Have you not been charging? Because it's gonna be really sucky if you haven't. To go out of our way to either like craft most of our stuff and just like basically leave that forge alone for like the rest of its life, which is kind of cringe in my opinion, but it's fine. We go back to the basics, secure chest. So what we're gonna make next, we're gonna go over here. I don't want to keep on hearing you say, low battery, please charge. Because that, like I said, is a no-no. Let's start to do you. ton of oil and then a ton of this component. Then we go over here and then we start to do that with the short iron pipe. I wish it had the Minecraft mechanic where if you hold down X, you could just easily do that real quick, but nope, doesn't want to have the Minecraft mechanic of hold and drag down, which is annoying, but we deal with it. This is all our mechanical parts, looking gorgeous, very nice. Then we take our repair kits and we throw it all the way down, and then we go over here and we throw the gas in there because that's our gas box now. This is our wood box and this is the components that we have right now. I don't know if there's anything else we need to throw. I'm trying to see real quick. We need to throw the leather back, but that's about it. Glass jar, random section, so we throw the paintbrush and the paint into you. We need to find the refreshment section and throw the golden rod in you. And then we need to I didn't even click it that time. We're gonna throw the batteries, we're gonna throw mods that we want, and then we're just gonna have a couple rows of engines at the very least. Of course you can always start to build out with your your ammo and everything, so you just go out of your way to and then just quickly click that. This is a random thing, so we're just gonna throw it in there. Your ammo, you're just gonna be smelting stuff that I need to smelt. That whole thing is annoying. But I'll deal with you for now. I'll tolerate you. Cement mixture should be done by now. So we're gonna go and take that real quick. And for as long as we have it, we're gonna just keep the workbench right there. But we have a forge and a cement mixer, or cement mixer in here, which is the most important part. So, you know, yeah. Gonna look at my character. Oh, my character's hungry. Okay. Here you go. Eat up. You're fine. And then we're gonna go over to our treasures. Our very wonderful treasures in one of these chests. We're gonna keep that there, and we're gonna start a treasure chest. Not here, of course, because once you build your treasures, you know, there's no point to keep doing it. So basically, we're just gonna throw the live picks and everything so far that we have in here, and just basically say, haha, we're making some cool stuff, I guess. And then we're just gonna go out of our way to make some stuff to eat. And then we go over here, look at our iron, and we basically make what we can. So we're gonna craft a ton of bullet tips, making it where we have zero in there. We're gonna go over here, we're gonna make the crushed sand that we need to make. We're gonna go out of our way to make the bullet casings we need to make. And then make two brass. And then we come back, we do the iron. And then if we need to smelt a little bit more clay in there, we'll try to smelt some clay. Well, we're gonna have to smelt some clay for the iron. Looking at it now, fully. Whatever am I? We can eat another bacon and then we can drink a water. And then we're gonna start to smelt that. I don't know how much I need to smelt, so I will do about you, and then we'll do about you, and if we need to do a little bit more, we'll smelt a little bit more. But now we're gonna go out of our way to chop down some wood. Chop down some wood and then repair the Oh, hello. I literally have my earbud out, so I have no clue how you hit me, but okay, that is a dead deer. I'm gonna look around because I have my earbud out, like, because it keeps on saying low battery, please recharge, because it wants to be dumb. I'm gonna drink some water. Power attack one more time, and we have 30 more meats to our name, which is really, really good. That's what you get for killing a deer. Go back to our character, make sure, okay, we do not want to do anything with like water or anything right now. Because right now I'm just basically doing the bare minimum when it comes to sustaining myself, which is just popping it whenever I need to keep it almost full. Make sure to look around, because I can't hear anything. For the final time. We're gonna pop a water. What do we have? I'm gonna very slowly walk over to the next tree and then start to hit it. And then this will basically keep me down. Start chopping you down. About 1,000 wood, so there's a nurse. I don't know if she aggroed onto me, but I think they're all my trees right there. This nurse is not aggroed onto me. Shame. Oh, item needs repairs? Okay, cool. Hello. How are you today? And no loot bag, you suck. Hey, you gonna give me a loot bag? Ooh, you took a shotgun shell to the face. I'm gonna waste more than one on you, so boom. No. Guys are scamming me. Do 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 1600, so that's about 75. Spike traps. Take it very nice, nice and slow. I have a little bit more time. I have like 20 something minutes before I have to go to work. Destroyed. Get wrecked, bro. What am I seeing right there? Is that a trash pile or what is that? Yeah, it's a trash pile. Cool. Cool loot, bro. I can make 2 eggs and bacon. I'm replenishing my supply of eggs and bacon. Because right now, apparently, that's like the godsend food for us. So, a needle kit. I need that to get another mod in my. So I can carry more without having to, you know. Sure that there's no zombies around. Drink some water. Gotta be a little bit thirsty, even though it's raining out. Oh. I can make about 100 of those and repair it and everything. It seems goodish for now. Gonna give me a loot bag, or are you gonna disappoint me? Disappointment. Kind of waiting for an animal to pop up. About one more animal. That or another bird's nest. Either one. While I wait. How far are we? Oh, okay. No jars of honey at all. Look at the crawler, he's so cute. Baby want shotgun to the face? Baby want shotgun to the face? Yeah, I was to the body, but good enough. You asked for it. And I gave you what you asked for. I asked you a question, you kept on walking over to me. You should have known what I was gonna do to you. Trash pile. Boom. zoom in real nice, and then we're gonna save waypoint this, and this is call, and then we enter it, and then we just exit. Holy cow, you're jumping. Ooh, nice pop. Are you also another? No, you're stone. Okay. I don't care about stone. I could literally care less about stone right now. And I'm kind of hoping for a loot bag. You guys are disappointing me. And I don't like being disappointed. Oh, hey, another one of you. Give me what I need. Oh, oh. You suck. You're no fun at all. But yeah, we should be just running home real quick. Have about 20 minutes to make as much as I can, and then decrease it by you, which leaves me about 140-ish to repair the traps I have currently. Have broken-ish at the, thing. But they do pretty good work for some low tier horde knights. I ain't gonna lie. Eventually we're gonna need like blade saw traps or whatever to whatever they're called, the higher tier traps to, you know, go out of your way to just full on wreck these guys, but for now it works. For right now we're just gonna make, do we have the stone? No, we don't, but we literally do not have the stone right now to go out of our way, so we're literally just gonna throw the meat up there, and then we're gonna grab this hammer real quick, place it over here, now level 21, and you require me to do even more. Fortitude. That was a good perk to drop into. Iron gut, so we use a little bit less food and everything. I have not found a solid sand source at all, have I? One of these places has sand. Boom. Boom. And then boom. And then we're gonna make as much concrete mix as we can. Boom. And then we go out of our way to throw the cement and the small stone back in there. Do I have anything? I have clay soil. Do I have cobblestone rocks? Nope. No, I hit the wrong button. I hate myself. Oh, don't do this to me. That's cancerous. I ain't gonna make you guys listen to that. So if you guys enjoyed, hit the like button and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. I'm just going to do some organization off screen, so the next episode is going to be great. Have a wonderful day.